Hey, what's up, guys? It's Verbalase, beatboxer from outer space. I just want to say thank you so much for supporting my channel. Before we begin with this episode, make sure you click that subscribe button and turn on that notification bell so you'll be the first to know when I post some brand new videos. Thanks again, and please enjoy this new episode of Cartoon Beatbox Battles. Oh, that's right. It's time for another exciting round of the Cartoon Beatbox Battles. Last time on Cartoon Beatbox Battles, we had a musical showdown between the two vigilantes, Batman and the Black Panther. Batman's performance caused me to have a headache. In a good way, from all the headbanging, fire-making, smack-talking, and beatboxing, he proved that he was not only a master detective, but a master performer. But Black Panther's performance was smooth when he danced and beatboxed to his remix of Smooth Criminal. While trash-talking his opponent and adding backup vocals from the Dora Milaje, Black Panther showed us all how Wakanda likes to party. You guys voted, and Black Panther will be going on to the next round.
Wakanda forever.
Batman forever.
Wakanda forever. Today's battle is going to be another scary one because both of these guys are scarier than my sixth grade teacher. In this corner, weighing an astonishing 985 pounds and a height of 6'7", he's destroyed 784 planets, has a golden gauntlet which grants him godlike powers, and is on a personal mission to balance the universe, which I didn't know needed balancing. He is the Dark Lord, the Mad Titan. Today we have Thanos!
What's wrong, boy? Scared?
Yeah?
Don't worry. Today I focus on different prey.
Alright, in that corner, weighing a ridiculous 1,815 pounds and a height of 8'9", born a god with immortality, he has superhuman strength, can shoot omega beams out of his eyes, and is on a quest to conquer the entire universe. Now I'm a little more nervous that he's here. He is the god of evil, lord of apocalypse. Today we have Darkseid!
Thanos. And you're... I'm sorry, I never heard of you. Oh, you'll remember me after I beat you and take that gauntlet. I would love to see you try.
Guys? You know, this is just supposed to be a beatbox battle, right? Well, you could look at it like it's another way to embarrass your opponent before you finish him off.
Agreed.
Great! Thanos, you're up first, if that's cool with you.
You might want to get out of the ring, boy.
Sure, no problem, no problem. Okay, here we go in 3, 2, 1, go!
Y'all gon' make me act a fool up in here. Y'all gon' make me lose my cool up in here. Y'all gon' make me bust a smack up in here. Y'all gon' make my fingers snap up in here. Why should I battle a crusty old man when you can't even defeat a little weak Peter Pan? You're lucky this is only a beatbox battle, cause in a real battle I would make you feel rattled. Look at him, he's only got one planet. I got the whole galaxy under my dependence. You're gonna beg when you bleed and die. Yes, you realize destiny arrives. Y'all gon' make me... Y'all gon' make me... Y'all gon' make me... Y'all gon' make me... Let me show you how to scratch it. Either way, destiny still arrives.
Man, what a heavy performance by Thanos. Any comments, Darkseid?
Oh, that was his actual round. I thought he was still warming up. so eager to die.
Wait. Let's see what he could do first, yes?
Fine. I'll let him embarrass himself before I destroy him.
He's gonna cry, so make sure you give him these when I'm finished.
Okay, let's get it started in 3, 2, 1, go!
On the dark side. As I walk through the valley of your bad breath, I think this purple face party forgot that I'm the best. You wanna be down, but you can't be it. I was born to die while you were born to flee. Tryna look like Michael with only one glove. Wanna rip it off, you'll be in the back of the base. Mega please don't hurt me, man. I just wanna slap you with your own hand. But you'll be spending most of your life living in the dark side paradise. You'll be spending most your life living in the dark side paradise. You'll be spending most your life living in the dark side paradise. You'll be spending most your life living in the dark side paradise. On the dark side.
Whoa, that was pretty dark, Darkseid.
Indeed, but now it's time to get down to business.
Yes, after that pathetic performance, this might be the only way for you to redeem yourself.
Wait! You guys can't fight in here?
Why not?
Because there's not enough room for you guys to display your full power?
He's right.
Let's settle this on the moon.
Agreed.
Oh, okay, let us know down below which one of these characters you guys think won the battle. Thank you for watching Cartoon Beatbox Battles. I'm Verbalase. I'm gonna go hide.